And now that Elementary 6 is finally out and we can download it from their official site, let's ride to its very best feature that is also the very worst.
I'm ready for it.
So we are entering Elementary 6 right after a new installation, and the first thing we most probably do is to open the web browser. Elementary comes with this browser pre-installed, that as you already know is GNOME Web, and it could be politely described as the disgrace of all web browsers. Not only because it runs on Linux only and not even Android, which is a huge drawback for people who work on different systems, and that is everyone. But even worse? If we go to Sync Options, we'll see we should use Mozilla accounts. And I'm wondering, what's the point using someone else's logins on a greatly worse web browser? Just use Firefox maybe?
But Coco-san, GNOME Web delivers a superior system integration and an unmatched user experience.
Sista, that was a better joke than Elementary's release. From the worst, let's go to the best, because when Elementary 6 will be actually out, this is definitely gonna be the very best feature. So basically on public beta, GNOME Web will be pre-installed as a Flatpak, and most importantly from Elementary's dedicated Flatpak store. Super awesome work with Elementary launching their own Flatpak store. So much anticipated. Although it will kinda gets weird to have the same app on Elementary Remote and also on FlatHub, and GNOME Circle and Fedora, and Purism Store and who knows where else.
Come on Amazon, open Alexa Emotions API to Polly, and add some more voices too.